And of ourselves, sacrifice and defense. that while you offer may be an acceptable obligation to you. And lead us to God, which I will be through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord,
and in your spirit,
keep up your hearts.
Keep your heart and the Lord.
And speak to the Lord God.
It is right and just.
It is true that we bless our people and salvation, all those in heaven who are living in peace. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, and Almighty God. For God has truly beloved the Son of the human race. We also saw him truly with great goodness to form him. And so it is right that all who pray your servant, all who redeem mercy, and all your saints with one heart bless him. Therefore, we do extol you with all believers as in joyful celebration. You will be holy, O Lord, and all the Father of all offerings. May holy God of all be sufficient to you by setting down the sin in the body of the Lord. So that you become for us the body and God of our Lord Jesus Christ. And at that time he was betrayed and committed into his passion, he took bread and gave thanks for giving to his disciples. In a similar way, the Son of the Son will be put in the jars and was on the human days. He gave the Lord of his disciples, saying, take this all of you and drink from me. This is the darkest land of God, the blood of the living and everlasting offering, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory. A mystery. There was a celebration.
Lord, have mercy on us and forgive us our sins. each one of us and all of us together as a family. Your sacred heart, the heart of your crucified and risen body. It is ever the source of mercy and grace, hope and love for all of us. We decide to pledge ourselves and our lives to you in return. Teach us to be always in life and in your Holy Spirit.
Chamber.